We have had a change in tradition. We are now stopped to look at something very French rather than something war-related. Lovely wanky old windmill. Isn't it lovely, Russell?
It is très chic and wanky.
Yeah, yeah. Shabby chic, they call that.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the French.
British carpenters.
That's right. You see, it sits on the wonk. Yeah, I probably did that bit. Lovely.
No fucking Polish, you see.
Lovely. Just can't get the staff. Beautiful France. Yeah, it's to see which way the wind's coming from.
Look at that big bird on there, look.
Yeah, it's a vulture.
Can you put your feet down?
On what?
On the ground.
From here?
Oh, can't you? Right, okay.
Unlikely. Russell has impeccable French and can read every sign, you see.
Pardon?
Nothing, I'm just talking to the viewers.
Alright. I'm not deaf, you know.
Alright.
We ought to run a tour company, shouldn't we?
What do we call it?
Russell's Wanky Tours.
I like that.
How to see the bits of France nobody else sees. Crash into them, eat them. And how to curl one out in a French toilet.
Russell had a difficult morning, you see. Okay, so we're going to fall off when we turn around, yeah?
I don't know, the bloody petrol light just come on. I'm sure it's just filled with that.
Oh, yeah.
We just filled up with petrol, haven't we?
Yeah, I won't worry.
It just came on and went off.
You put too much trust in these Italian electrics.
Pretty windmill, wasn't it?
Yeah. Mind the old gravel.